These will either turn out really well or really bad. Hey guys, it's Alessia. Welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry I haven't posted in a while. I've been really busy. Your girl has been stressed out. But today, we're gonna be trying viral, not even viral, it's just I've seen them, beauty hacks that I've seen on TikTok. So, yeah. I'm really scared how these are gonna turn out because I don't know what I'm doing.
Like, at all.
So, we'll see where this takes us. Some I might actually use on a day-to-day basis if it turns out good, and some I'll just laugh at myself for doing. Also, I might turn this into a series of trying beauty hacks, so let me know down in the comments below if you guys want that and if you enjoyed the video. Okay, but there's not really much else to say except for the fact that I might destroy my face while doing this, so if you want to see that happen, stay tuned and let's get right into the video. Okay, so this first hack is how to properly shape your eyebrows. Okay, so find the midpoint of the bridge of the nose in the inner corner. Connect the middle of the cupid's bow to the outer corner. Measure from the... Okay. Okay. This looks easy. Oh, her brows look good. Okay, this might turn out good. Okay. Let's get started. Okay, so she found the midpoint of the bridge of her nose and here. I think that's like the midpoint. Okay, that's where my oh, girl. That's where my actual eyebrow starts, kind of. Am I symmetrical? Maybe. Yay! Oh girl, my eyebrows are not that long. Oh girl, I'm gonna have to make that really long. And then she went from there up to find like the arch. Okay, this could be a long ass eyebrow. Damn. I barely ever fill in my eyebrows, so I'm not really good at it either. So that might be something turns this into a mess. Okay, sis, fill in that brow. Period. Don't forget the arch. Don't forget the. There you go. There we go. Oh. Oh no. You look like a grizzly bear. Okay, that's just. I think that's just me. Let me clean this. Like, this is why I don't fill in my frickin' eyebrows. Okay. I think. It's too long. I don't know if anything could save this. Okay, see, like, I think I did a good job filling it in, but I think I connected it too low because she kind of looks like really long. Looks like a little caterpillar. So I don't know if I really like this that much. So in my opinion, it didn't work. Fail for me. Let me know if it works for you guys if you ever try it out, but I will not be trying this ever again. Okay, so I just rubbed it off. Don't mind the redness. But the next hack is a certain way, like a little cool way, how to gel down your eyebrows. Okay, so get a bar of soap, spray it or dampen it, whatever. Rub your spoolie on it and go upwards and flatten it. So her brows look really good. I'm excited for this. I'm excited. So I got a bar of soap. It's kind of like gross, so don't mind that. Okay, so I just wet it a bit. Got my spoolie. Gonna like scrape it and apply it to my eyebrow.
Oh, period. Okay. Yep, there you go. Yeah, upwards. There you go. There you go. Oh, she likes it. Oh. Oh, look at her check herself out.
Okay, so I went and did the other one. I really like this. And it's like a different look because her brush like upwards. Usually I brush mine just to like the side. But I really like this. I will probably do this more often. And like them bitches are stuck. They're not moving. Okay, so this next hack is for dry lips. Dry lips? Use honey. Okay. With a spoon. Put it on a spoon. Oh, Shorty taped her mouth. Okay. Okay. This is probably gonna get sticky. Let's try. Okay, so I got my honey and tape. Literally, what has my life come to? Oh,
Okay, she put in the honey on with the spoon. Okay. Okay, scrape it. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, a little taste. Oh, she's back to it. Okay. Yep, there you go.
Can you guys hear me?
Oh wow. They feel very like... feel good. Okay, look at my lips. They look pretty hydrated. This is actually, I mean, it's kind of weird. You have to tape your mouth, but it actually worked. I cannot lie. It worked. So I probably won't do this again, but it did work. So yeah. Okay, so the next hack is how to look like Kylie Jenner. No, but it's how to make an illusion that you have like lip fillers or just like big lips. Okay. Oh, wow. Conceal, blend, bake, brush. Okay, I'm gonna look like a clown. Okay. You know what? I think this is something that I could do. I could do this. Don't mind my beauty blender. If you were here last video, you'd know that I disgust myself with it, so.
Okay. Yep, blend it out. Blend it out with your disgusting beauty blender. And we're setting. And we're setting. Period.
Girl, why am I a mix of Kylie Jenner and Miranda Sings? Literally, I look like I have freaking fake lips. Not me feeling it. Who let me? I'm gonna go get lip filler. Like, just kidding. I'm kidding. 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 Okay, but yeah, I actually kind of with this. Maybe I'll do it again if I'm like feeling spicy. I might do it. So. Yeah. The way that I'm actually feeling this, wow. Look at these juicy lips. Ooh. Look at them. Look at them. You want some? You can't get it. Okay, back to my lip gloss. I think I liked that a little too much than I should have. Okay, but this next hack is supposed to add volume to your hair, like the top of your hair. And sis needs some volume up there, so. Okay, she's grabbing a clip. I'm putting it up there. Her scalp, hairspraying it. Oh, okay. Hopefully this works on curly hair, cause Okay, so I'm using this and this, my hairspray and my pick, to do that.
That gonna be flaky as hell. Okay, there you go. You look like a unicorn.
Oh, okay. Give it a little boost, cause I think that added a bit. Oh wait, I think that yeah. Unless it's just my eyes playing games on me, but I think that worked. No, I actually think that worked. I might actually do this more often, cause I can never get volume up there. Actually, it still looks flat, but there's more of a, it looks more big, you know? So yeah, I might actually just do this again if I'm lacking volume up there. So it worked. I like it very much. Okay, this next hack is for ponytails. If you want your ponytail to look longer than it is. I'm a wizard. Pony too short. Yeah, actually, yeah. You know what? This is useful. I hate myself in ponytails. Okay, so half a puff down. Okay, half a puff down and then a low ponytail. I could do that. I have the facilities for that. I have them. Okay, so I got two hair bands. Let's get started.
Okay, half a puff down first. Oh, she's struggling. Oh, she's still struggling. Okay, she got it. Free facelift. Free facelift. Okay, we're doing the bottom half now. I don't think this is gonna be pretty. Okay. Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so this kind of just looks like a half a puff down, to be honest. I think it's because my layers, though. I think it's good from the back. It probably looks like a ponytail from the back, but I feel like because I have layers, it literally just looks like a half up, half down. So, me myself, I won't be doing this again because it looks stupid on me. You guys could try though if you want, so let me know in the comments if it worked for you. Okay, so next is a little spicy way to nose contour. I'm really scared for this one. Okay, get your contour. Get your forehead. Yep. Do it around your forehead. Blend it. Okay. Okay, girl. Yeah. So I got my fork and my contour palette. Let's try to do it. Okay. So maybe it'll look good blended. My nose looks like a piece of wood right now. Also, I'm gonna be eating contour now. I don't understand why you need a fork when you could just do it yourself. It could be like way smoother, so. I don't think I'll be doing this again. I don't want my nose to look like a piece of wood again. So I don't think I'm gonna do that again. I think I'll just stick to my normal routine. Anything but a fork. Okay, this I'm really scared for. It's just like a little weird way to do eyeliner. It's supposed to make it easier, but I don't know if that's the case for me. So grab your tweezers, put it on your shoes. Okay. I know damn well that finished product is not from the tweezers. I know she cleaned that up. Girl, why are you doing this to me? Okay. That literally did me no justice. I could just do it by myself. I'm covering this eye because I did it really bad, but it literally did me no justice at all. I just went over it. So, don't recommend. No. We'll never do this again. I don't know who thought of this. I don't like it. No. Guys, I think we just did the stupidest hack of the video. Okay, next. This is a hack that I really need.
I really need it.
And it's how to clean your beauty blenders. I promise you this used to be white. Oh girl, is that mold? How do you manage to get that moldy? You know what? Mine's pretty dirty, but it's not moldy. Okay, put it in a cup. Soap. A little squish. Then put it in the microwave or a minute. Okay, hopefully this works, because sis needs a little deep cleaning there.
Okay, so we got this dirty ass booty blender, put it in some water, add some dish soap, give a little squishy squish, put it in the microwave with that dirty ass water, put it for a minute, let it go, and then wring it out.
Okay, not all of it's gone, but I told you there was white. I told you it was white. It worked. You could see that it's white again, so I will be doing that more often. 10 out of 10 recommend. Okay, this next hack is how to make your eyes appear bigger and brighter. So, my eyes are already huge.
Let's make them even bigger.
Okay, with white eyeliner. Because put it on your waterline. Oh, the way that I've never done that before and that it's gonna hurt. I'm scared. I don't know how to do that. Then put it in your inner corner. Oh, it worked on her. We'll give it a try.
Okay. Yep, there you go. Oh, she's crying. She's crying. Okay, yeah. It's not even showing up because you're crying. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I look like a doll. I look like a doll. Okay, wait, I kind of like this. My eyes are big. I might do this more often. I like it. It worked. My eyes look bigger. I like it. Okay, well, that was the last beauty hack. Sadly, this video has come to an end. My face literally feels beaten up. I've done so much to it. Okay, but thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Again, let me know in the comments down below if you want me to make this into a series of trying beauty hacks. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, share with your friends, subscribe, click that bell to get notified every time I post, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you.